Welcome to Warn. Today's world news headlines are: Brazil gives up modernization plans for aircraft carrier Sao Paulo, prepares for decommissioning according to Brazilian daily newspaper Estado. The Brazilian Navy, Marinha do Brasil, has just decided to decommission its sole aircraft carrier Sao Paulo, hull number A12, acquired from France in 2000. Brazil has long been considering a modernization plan for the aircraft carrier with French naval shipbuilding group DCNS, but according to Estado, modernization costs were considered excessive by the Admiralty. Russian military will receive virtual reality helmet to control UAVs unmanned aerial vehicles. The Russian military will receive a sophisticated virtual reality, VR, helmet designed for not only watching the battlefield via the cameras carried by unmanned aerial vehicles, UAV, but also controlling the UAVs by simply turning the head or the eyes, according to the Izvestia daily newspaper. French Navy Rafale M fighter launched ASMPA missile during simulated nuclear strike mission. The French Ministry of Defense announced that a French Navy, Marine Nationale, Rafale M carrier-borne multi-role fighter successfully launched an ASMPA missile during a simulated nuclear strike mission. During the test, which took place on Tuesday, February 14, 2017, a Rafale M took off from the Avord Air Force Base and completed a flight of more than 4 hours. The flight involved all the phases of an airborne deterrent mission: transit flight, successive refuelings, low-altitude penetration, very low-altitude phase with terrain-following radar, and precision launch of the ASMPA missile on a test area at the DGA Missile Test Center of Biscarrosse, southwest of France. This assessment and evaluation of the Rafale/ASMPA missile combo is representative of a real mission of the French airborne nuclear component. Long planned and carried out on a regular basis, the force evaluation firings are a demonstration of the reliability of the airborne weapons system over time. This new success reinforces the technical and operational credibility of French deterrence. First shooting tests of new HK416F 556mm assault rifle by French Army soldiers. First French Army soldiers performed shooting tests with the HK416F 556mm assault rifle manufactured by the German company Heckler & Koch, HK, that will replace the old FAMAS bullpup assault rifles in service with the French Armed Forces since 1979. According to the French Ministry of Defense, 93,080 pieces of Heckler & Koch 416F will be delivered between 2017 and 2028. Russia to take part in IAF tender for 400 fighters. Russia will take part in a tender for the supply of 400 fighters for the Indian Air Force, IAF. Deputy Director of the Federal Service for Military Technical Cooperation Vladimir Drozdov told RIA Novosti on February 15. According to Drozdov, who is in Bangalore for Aero India 2017, Russia is going to offer India the latest MiG and Sukhoi jets. It was reported earlier that Russia is ready to offer India a new variant of the MiG-35 lightweight fighter. Ilya Tarasenko, General Director of the MiG Corporation, told TASS that the MiG Corp is ready to discuss supplies of MiG-35 with Indian partners. Tarasenko underlined that the corporation is ready to fully implement the principles of the Make in India program and discuss issues of localization of aircraft production in India. According to Tarasenko, the MiG Corp has already proved its capacity, implementing the program of modernization of the Indian MiG-29 to UPG level. Israel completes integrated underwater harbor defense and surveillance system for Indian Navy. Israel Aerospace Industries, IAI, has developed and delivered comprehensive security and protection systems, known as the Integrated Underwater Harbor Defense and Surveillance System, IUHDSS. The Indian Navy, tasked with defending the subcontinent's 4,670 miles long coastline, raised the need for such systems. Developed by IAI subsidiary, ELTA Systems, IUHDSS comprises surveillance, observation, surface, and underwater sensing arrays that can detect, locate, and track various threats, whether from small boats and submersibles, swimmer delivery vehicles, SDV, swimmers or divers. IUHDSS is a modular system, tailor-made to meet specific customer needs. The system includes an advanced command and control system, a range of coastal surveillance radars, diver-detecting sonars, electro-optical sensors, and automatic threat identification systems. The central command and control system provides automatic integration of all sensors, creating a common situational picture for port defense. India to buy undisclosed numbers of Russian AWACS aircraft, contract signed. Russia and India have signed a contract for the supply of A-50EI early warning and control, AWACS, aircraft, President of the United Aircraft Corporation, UAC, Yuri Slyuzar told TASS on February 14 on the sidelines of the Aero India 2017 air show. Slyuzar did not specify the number of aircraft covered by the contract. In 2003, India bought 3 A-50 aircraft. A-50 is used for detection and tracking of air targets and surface ships and alerting military command of air and surface threats. The aircraft can also serve as an airborne command post. A-50EI is an upgraded version of the plane with Israeli-made L/W-2090 radar designed specially for the Indian Air Force. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.